Oddmar scaled the cliff, alone. His allies were gone, and his heart was broken. Yet he continued to push forward. Loki's curse. It was real. Just as it turned Vaska, it too would turn him. It would fail the forest and his village. Perhaps, he thought, the world was better off with no Vikings in it. But he would not have to fight alone. For in front of him, he saw a familiar pair of tusks which he didn't expect this far up a mountain. Perhaps all was not lost.